Hi, everybody. I'm in a new place. I have no idea where I am. Let's find out what's going on and where I am and what we gotta do. So, map. Okay, so we're through some places where there's some ghosts that I couldn't get through earlier. Popcorn machine. I'm already in perfect harmony with that. Spirits behind the bar flood your mind with impossible drink combinations. That's a murder. Grayson and Grayson, the lighter, locksmith, and rock which the gentle Goliath. So the next ones I need to save. Some rooms. What's this statue? Okay, so painting's this entire area is dark. It's like power, but get that part. No idea what anyone is, so I'm just wandering around some sort of mirror. Flawless setting. Chest, ornamental chest. Okay. Died late in the day, so we have plenty of time to look around, but we also want to find it. Power's off. Can't turn it back on though, so I'm wrong with it. There's a back room. Somebody in here. Lucas and the Dirty Rich Bastard. Wait. Grayson paid. Something's not right. Show tonight, isn't it going to be some kind of awful death-defying escape? That isn't serious. All seriousness. Uh-oh. You're locked in here. Can't keep listening. And those dudes from here. Oh look. That must fight us. Those results. You can't just check sure enough things. Okay. Before you get an awful death damage, please. Fine. Check that way, I'll take the course. Still make sure that whatever is off, it's all off. Okay, this guy's coming this way, so we gotta get out of here. Head. Uh-oh. Now the cage is all electrified. Grayson, why is the electricity on? Why is someone locked in here? What? Who? I don't know. I didn't see. Can't get the cage open. Harris just standing on edge just by the door. But hands are trapped. Really trapped. What do you mean? Are you hurt? No, just a little band snapped in my hands. Get your picks? No, I can't get my picks. If I can get in there, I can snap those bands, I'm sure. Break the egg? Are you crazy? It's fine. I'll be fine. Just go find the bastard lock. Check bodies and stuff. Oh. check out here before time expires. And there we go. Another day. I'm gonna have to try to figure out if we can... how to stop this. But we'll do that next time. Thanks for watching.